Hey, Dan. That's what he said. So, yeah. I guess him and Dan didn't see eye to eye there. I don't know. Mike said he didn't like the way Dan was running things. Told me they pulled all the top teeth out. Goes back in next week and pull all his bottom teeth out. He's getting dentures. I was going to be toothless.
You know what? I tend to agree with Roman Reigns. I said it from the beginning. Has big shoes to fill. We're going to see in Saudi.
I'm warning you guys, anybody with faint and heart conditions, do not try this, because my heart is going boom, 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 boom. This stuff is hot. I mean, this is jacked ranch dipped hot wings. This is not for the faint of heart. knows I haven't drank nothing yet. That's how tough I am. If you ever do it, make sure your eyes are closed, because you don't want to get this stuff in your eyes. You do not want to get this stuff in your eyes. You can tell when this stuff is hot, when it makes your nose run. And just to show you, I just put it in the napkin. My mouth creates so much saliva.
What you're saying right now is probably rubbing.
It's breaking the stuff up so quick and fast.
You suck, and everybody sing along, and let's watch.
blowout. As soon as it hit that devil's dust, or that hot stuff, I don't know what's in there, them chips, but as soon as this stuff hit it, chill time. Chill time. Chill time. What a hell of a dinner time. Dinner with Carl Kiss. YouTube Carl Kiss, this guy, I love you.